Today, we are going to show you how easy it is to replace an existing explosion-proof Appleton Codemaster HID lighting fixture with a new Codemaster LED fixture. First, you want to make sure that you turn off the power to the existing Class 1 Division 1 fixture. Begin by loosening the locking set screw on the existing mounting hood. Today's demonstration features a ceiling-mounted fixture. Appleton also offers pendant, wall bracket, and 25-degree stanchion mounting hoods. Unthread the Codemaster HID fixture from the existing mounting hood. Make sure that you have a firm grasp of the fixture as you remove it from the mounting hood. Retrofitting a Codemaster HID fixture to an LED version offers benefits such as 60,000 plus hours of operation, a high T code rating, and excellent color rendering for comfortable working conditions and improved safety. Thread the new Codemaster LED fixture into the existing mounting hood. Our double lead Acme threads make for quick installation with only half as many turns and no sticking or galling. Ensure that the fixture is threaded securely. Then tighten the locking set screw on the existing mounting hood. Once the new fixture is properly threaded and seated in the mounting hood, electrical contact will automatically engage. Therefore, there is no need to rewire to change Codemaster lighting fixtures. Now you can restore power to the fixture. The Codemaster LED will instantly turn on. It has no restrike issues, even in temperatures down to negative 40 degrees. Appleton, providing you with an easy way to install explosion-proof lighting.